Before we get started here, as you might notice, our original drummer, Ric Woods, could not be here today because he had to have some serious back surgery. But lucky us, we got the most amazing drummer here tonight, Robbie Spagnoletti. Give it up for Robbie. Thank you for being here, Rob. Band. The Birds, of course. Yes. Well, actually,
thank you.
Let me go. Oh no. Would you hide a dead man's ghost? Will he lie beneath the plain? Or will his spirit rise away? But I know that he will stay. Yes, I know that he won't stay without Melissa. Wow, how about the two guitar players over here, huh? Holy shit, that was awesome. It brought me right back to the days when I saw the Allman Brothers, man, that was awesome. All right, Thomas, got a song for us here?
If a year long around this time it all goes dry, there's nothing round for love. Money that'll get you high. Henry got pissed off and said he'd run to Mexico, see if he could come back home in 20 keys. Oh. Now the road to Acapulco is very hard indeed. Isn't any better if you haven't any weed. Henry's driving hard and straight down twisty mountain roads. There's 50 people waiting back at for Henry's load. And now he's rolling down a mountain, going fast, fast, fast. If he goes to this time, gonna be his last. Run to Acapulco to turn the golden key. Henry, keep your brakes off from this corner if you please.
Joe!
Yo.
tracks and I listen to that sound.
Kansas City Southern. Those trains go by and I wish
that I was homeward bound. Well, I dream of all those big cities, the pleasures that they gave. A lot swell flirting through the faces of my sleep.
And the city Southern. Sound.
I sit and watch those trains go by. I wish I was homeward bound. Won't you blow, whistle blow? So I sat down last night in a drunken stupor after a great gig last night. I worked with Joe over at the Harpoon Eddie's. When I got home, I started writing this thing, and I passed it on to Joe to help me make it some semblance of reality, because sure it was pretty bad when you got it. But anyways, I'm going to do this right now. I hope I don't screw it up. I'm going to do my best here to tell you about the Kentucky Moon story. Okay? You guys ready? Shut the fuck up.
Hey, we got kids here.
Sorry, kids. Shut the frick up. Right, sorry. I know, should know better. I know. I'm a bad man. So over the past couple of days, I've been trying to sort out the story behind this band that I participated in back a whole many years before. They were called Kentucky Moon, and my recollection, it started in 1979. The original members of the band was Tom Razey right here, Ralph Scaffido, and two other people that aren't here right now, Scotty Watson and Mark Spinelli. Where the hell are you, Mark Spinelli? Damn it. I tried to get him out here. At that time, I was playing in another band, and I realized that these guys were getting something good together, and I quit the band and joined these guys, and here we are. I love the genre of country rock, southern rock, and the Allman Brothers, and Marshall Tucker, and Skynyrd, and all that stuff. The Winters Brothers, by the way, we're going to do a special thing for the Winters Brothers. Anybody remember the Winters Brothers? We got a special song we're going to be doing a little bit later. They were one of our heroes. So I left the band and I hooked up with my. By the way, we are childhood friends. We both grew up within a mile of each other. Tom Razey and Ralph, me, and Rolland. We all lived within a mile radius. We all went to the same high school together. And so when I hooked up with them, we were playing places like the Fire Barn, which I was down. I was down downtown the day before yesterday. Joe said, "Let's go to that place called the Beer Garden." So I went down there and said, "Wait a minute, this is the Fire Barn, right?" It's like, holy shit. We used to play there all the time. Back in 1980, we acquired our great keyboard player, Waylon Joe Phelan. We're giving up for Joe. Yes, he was in a band in Auburn called Loco Weed, and we stole him away, and we didn't have any regrets. Too bad. He's too good. We got to have him. So time went on. We started to get pretty good. We did some things. We performed in front of groups like Commander Cody and the Lost Planet Airmen, Atlanta Rhythm Section, and, of course, the Winters Brothers. And we were blessed to have recorded, actually, an album, which I have, like, 300 copies, if anybody's interested, in my basement. They're LPs, though, so, yeah, no CDs. And we're about to do a song off that record right now. But so as the years have passed by, we decided to get back together. I think it's been 6 or 7 years or something. We got interrupted by the pandemic and all that stuff. But we're back, and as long as we're all alive, we're going to keep trying to do this every year if we can. So toast. Kentucky Moon lives on forever in my heart. So this next song is a song that Mr. Ralph Scaffido wrote right here. Yeah, give it up for Ralph. Come on, give it up. It's called It's Over.
Having fun, but it's over.
Nice song, Ralph.
A little more acoustic in the monitor.
I was telling you about this album that we did. Here's another song. This song was written by Tom, and it's about being on the road and being a musician and what life is like doing what we do. I want to send this song out to two people that we have lost. His name was Kim Simmons. He was in a band called Savoy Brown Band. Anybody remember Kim Simmons and Savoy Brown? We're going to do a song by him right now. And the other one I want to dedicate to is my dear friend Pat DeSalvo. And Pat was the bass player that played with Kim probably for 25 or 30 years till we finally lost him. So, and I called him yesterday. I was hoping Pat could, would have been great to have him up here playing bass, but it is what it is. He couldn't make it, but he sends his love. Come on, raise them up. Raise them up. Come on, raise them up. God bless America. Woo! Do a little shout out to one of our friends, Jeff Moleski, Mole Tracks. He was kind enough to let us use his beautiful recording studio for us to record with, and he also let me use this guitar. This is like the most amazing guitar right here. This is like a sweet gem. So my special thanks to Jeff Moleski for doing that. That was very kind of him to do that. I was telling the story about Kentucky Mill, but I apologize that I didn't really mention you, Dave, because I remember the day that we decided to get together, and it was right around the same time where they were thinking maybe having you be the guy too, and somehow I finagled my way into the band.
Yeah, but I got to tell a story.
Tell me
the story.
I
remember walking into Kmart, and you come running across it, Dave. I'm joining Kentucky Moon. All excited, man. I never forget that. That was cool.
Yeah, you, so Ashley, hey guys, give it up for Big D right here. Dave Schnieder.
Thank you.
Sweetheart, amazing guitar player, singer, entertainer. And he's the unofficial Kentucky Moon member. And look at, he's wearing his colors today too. Isn't that awesome?
Yeah.
I love you, Dave.
like a doggone queen.
Got any Marshall Tucker fans here?
You want me to sing that one?
We're going to go way back on this one.
Hey, Ralph. Good to play with you, brother. It's good to play with you. Let's hear it for Ralph Scaffido. Come on.
Yeah, it's pretty awesome, right?
I mumble. Widely known, I mumble.
Thank you.
wrote down all the women's names that I know. Yeah, let me pick one out. I don't believe everyone in the whole bunch I give a hoot about, except for one.
Shit, that was good. Oh my God, that was amazing, right? Ralph and Big G together, holy shit. I get to be the spectator to watch all that. It's pretty awesome. All right, so there's one other person I'd like to acknowledge. Who's not here right now. Actually, he's down in the Keys. His name is Steve Webb. Anybody know Steve Webb? Yeah, Steve, if he was here, he'd be playing the fiddle right now for you, but he's not here, so we're gonna, me and Ralph and Dave are gonna try to do our best to emulate what Steve probably would have done much better than we could. But here we go. Sal's gonna do it. So get down, get down, children, get down. You can get down, children, get loud. You can be loud and be proud. You can be loud and be silent either way. South's gonna do it again. We'll be right back. 20 minutes. 20 minutes.
Going down this road, feeling bad. Going down this road, feeling bad. Hold on, Lord. Ain't gonna be treated this way. Come on, everybody, play.
step, take it easy. Standing on the corner on Winslow, Arizona, such a fine sight to see. It's a girl, my lord, rolling back the big forest, looking down to take a look at me. Come on, baby, don't say nay. I knew it all along, I had to come back home, 'cause this living on the road only makes me tired and sore. Like a bird without a nest, stranger in the night, and my soul frets out for rest, and it's not in sight. Sweet friend of mine. I knew it all along, I'd have to come back home. But living on the road, it makes you so tired and so like a bird without a nest. Stranger in the night, my soul cries out for rest. The end is not in sight. My soul cries out for rest. The end is not in sight. And my soul cries out for rest. The end is not in sight.
Some amazing rhythm aces.
You know what? I'm going to change this up, and let's continue with another song by the amazing rhythm aces. Third Rate Romance would be a perfect song to do right after that one, I think. So let's do that. That's in the key of A, correct? Tom, you got that one right? Or who's singing that one? Maya? All right. Sitting at a tiny table at a ritzy restaurant, he was trying to get his courage up. Like my type, but I guess you'll do. Third rate romance, low rent rendezvous. Come on, come on, Ralph. Give it to me and I'll right, so through the years, we've done this song and dedicated to people that we've lost. And we took a really bad hit last year. So I lost my partner for 25 years. I lost Paul Case. We all lost Paul Case. And we also lost another really dear friend of ours, John Leaving. So this song is dedicated in their memory. So we're missing you, Paul. We're missing you, John. I wish you were with us. Anytime you're ready there, Robbie. Together with chunks of memories still to come, we found things to do in stormy weather. Long may you run, long may you run, long. Blind River back in 1962, when I last saw you alive. But we missed that ship on the long decline. With your chrome iron shining John, Paul, and John. Right? Bring him up back. Bring him back up here again. Ba 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 ba. You know, I love kids.
By request.
They're good eating. Oh. All right. Ready, Tom?
Flat tire, girl. I'll fix your flat.
get drunk in the morning, stoned in the afternoon. Kinda like my old blue tick, how I like to lay around in the shade. I ain't got much money, but I damn sure got it made.
I ain't asking nobody for nothing.
Talking on the TV, putting down rock and roll. Wants to send me a donation, cause he's worried about my soul. He said Jesus walks on the water, now I know that it's true. Sometimes I think that Jimmy Baker, man, he'd like to just do a little walking too. Of vote, but I ain't nothing for nothing at all. But I'll take another choke. I ain't asking nobody for nothing. I can't get it on my own. You don't like the way that I'm living. You can kiss my ass. Kiss my keister. Yeah, Charlie Daniels. God bless Charlie Daniels. We, Rolland, tell them the story about Charlie Daniels. We went to the, they gave him the key to the city in Utica. You were with me that day, weren't you? Ralph, were you with me? Tom, were you with me? Shit. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to swear. This was back in the early days, and that song, Long-Haired Country Boy, was like a big hit, and he played in Utica, and Utica gave him the key to the city, and I was there, and he was just playing solo acoustic in front of like 20 people. It was fabulous. It was awesome. Charlie Daniels right there playing Long-Haired Country Boy. It was just so awesome, yeah.
Okay. Here's this is definitely a Kentucky Moon song from way back. We did this song all the time. Allman Brothers. And speaking of losing people, we did lose Dickie Betts too. So we'll definitely have to send this out to him too as well. He passed away this past year. Walk along the river
Nancy, you know what? I'm going to have Ralph start it. Come on now, let's get out there. Yeah, baby. Thank you.
so know.
Give it up for Robbie Spagnoletti on the drums right there. Holy shit, that was awesome, Robbie. Damn. Damn, you are good. Listen to you. So, you saw the Winters Brothers, right? You know what we were talking about, right? We were all big fans of the Winters Brothers. Yeah, I had them one night, and I was so drunk. I remember falling backwards over the drum kit. I got it. I was so drunk. But we had a great time. And before that part, it was really good. But anyways, we're going to do a song by the Winters Brothers. And the Winters were... two brothers, Donnie and Dennis, and this next song was one of our favorite songs, and they had some semi-major hits. They were on the fringe, kind of, but they did all these great shows at the Landmark Theater, and we shared some shows with them on stage, a few other places, but we just lost Donnie. Donnie was the lead guitar player, and he was just the sweetest guy. And he, you know what he who reminded me of? Ralph. He had this tone, like Ralph has this tone that nobody else has. And he's always saying, oh, I'm not that good. Well, let me tell you, brother, it's not how many notes you play. It's how it sounds and how it affects people. And you have it. And he had it too. Right? Right? Yeah, Donnie was an amazing guy. And... yeah, so we wanted to learn this song for you guys, and just to dedicate this. So it's called Sanger Love Songs.
Felt deep inside, but I
I do all the stuff I'm supposed to do? Did I say all the things I was supposed to say? I think I did. Did I forget anything, Joe? Help me, man. I did the story about the moon. I did dedication for the winners and for Paul and John. I think I did it all, yeah. So folks, thanks so much for coming out here and doing this. And, of course, we're going to try to do it again next year. Oh, I know what I wanted to say. We just want to do a big shout-out to our original drummer, Ric Woods. So everybody go, Ric Woods!
Ric Woods!
We miss you, Ric. Sorry you weren't here. We're really happy to have Robbie here, though, that's for sure. Actually, you know what? Might as well introduce the band one more time. What the hell? Over here on the guitar, Mr. Tom Razey. And Ralph Scaffido. Joe Phelan. Big D, Dave Schneider. Rolland Brunet, and our stand-in today, my dearest friend, Robbie Spagnoletti, Billy Davidson. Thanks a lot, you guys. We're going to leave you here with one more.
Trying to make a living.
We can't do no better than that. That's all we got. Next year. Thank you so much. What a great time it was.